The mission of Carrier Striker 15 is to mentor, train, and assess Pacific Fleet carrier strike groups, amphibious readiness groups, expeditionary strike groups, surface action groups, and independent deploying ships that are going to operate in the Pacific Fleet and in the Indian Ocean. Carrier Strike Group 15 is responsible for delivering the integrated phase of training in the Fleet Response Training Plan. So we are at the culmination of a cycle of training that occurs for operating forces, at first in the classroom, but ultimately at sea in a month-long live virtual and constructive exercise. Our goal ultimately is to produce a realistic operating environment that our naval forces are going to see when they deploy to forward operating areas. Carrier Strike Group 15 determines the training requirements first by looking at the required operational capabilities for the units that we mentor, train, and assess. We build off those basic requirements through annual training inputs from the numbered fleet commanders. That keeps us relevant. It makes sure that the training we're delivering through each training cycle reflects the latest operating environments that they'll be operating in based upon the forward deployed commanders and what they're seeing there. Finally, we take feedback from strike groups that have been through the training process and then have deployed. So when we conclude the training cycle, that's not the end of it for us. We keep an open door and an open line of communication with the forces that we have just trained and have just certified. I get excited when I talk about fleet sailors. Throughout all of that, including COVID, the American sailor has been absolutely focused on their mission. Individuals on the deck plate have been completely focused on their training requirements. They've taken that training on board, and then they formed very coherent teams in terms of the tactical watch teams and the crews and the squadrons that are going to operate going forward. They've done so with a tremendous sense of enthusiasm and excitement about their opportunity to carry through on their mission. So I've been talking about Carrier Strike Group 15, but I think it's important to note that we are an important part of a larger team that builds fleet readiness. In that way, we're trying to increase the alignment and increase the efficiency of the training that we deliver to the fleet. It's great to be part of that team.